Cardiac arrhythmias, where the heart beats too fast, too slow, or inefficiently, are extremely common, impacting tens of millions of individuals. Cardiac ablation is a minimally invasive procedure that has emerged as a leading treatment for arrhythmias. In a typical procedure, a small, specialized tube called a catheter is inserted into a blood vessel in the leg and navigated to the heart. Once there, it can be used to diagnose the arrhythmia and deliver ablative energy that isolates or burns misbehaving heart muscle cells. With traditional catheters, rigid pull wires run the length of the catheter and a physician manipulates them from the catheter base to control the movements of the tip in the heart. But this is difficult, not always effective, and can cause mistakes. It's like trying to write with a pencil by holding only its eraser. Robotic technology improves upon standard handheld procedures by introducing enhanced levels of precision and safety. In robotic cardiac ablation, a magnet in the catheter tip replaces the wires, making the catheter softer and more flexible. The magnet in the catheter allows for direct control of the catheter tip, using computer-controlled external magnets on robotic arms, positioned on both sides of the patient in the operating room. The magnetic fields can be thought of as invisible fingers holding onto the tip. With direct control of the catheter tip, the physician can now perform a procedure with millimeter precision. Combined with increased flexibility, the catheter can easily bend and twist in multiple directions to reach more areas. When the catheter reaches the correct area for treatment and rests on the surface of the heart, the attraction of the magnets provides greater stability to prevent the tip from moving around with heartbeats. Since the catheter is softer than a traditional ablation catheter, it's also less likely to cause injury to the heart as it moves around. This might all sound like science fiction, but robotic technology has been used by hundreds of physicians to treat over 100,000 arrhythmia patients. Peer-reviewed head-to-head studies have shown that patients treated with robotics had improved ablation success rates and fewer complications. All right, as a quick recap, cardiac ablation is a procedure used to treat irregular heartbeats. Robotic cardiac ablation is an advanced technique using robotically controlled magnetic fields to improve the procedure with greater precision and stability, more flexibility, and a softer, safer catheter. Learn more at robotic-heartcare.com.